Hello, hi, I'm Hongping Li, two-time Olympians for China, competed in 1984 Olympic Games on 3-meter springboard. I'm USA diving Olympic coach.
You know why you went over? Your head's buried, you gotta keep your head up into the water.
Today we're focusing on the back dive tuck position. There are three very important elements for the back dive tuck. The first one is the takeoff into a straight jump position, and then in the air, you're creating a tuck position. And then from the tuck, you come up to a straight position before you enter the water. To begin the back dive tuck, you're starting from a back jump straight position, then you move on to a jump tuck position. From there, you can practice a back drop tuck position. And then moving to the water, you repeat the same thing, except you will not do a back drop, you'll do a back dive tuck. The main point that you need to focus on is a back takeoff with a straight body line. Common mistake of this back dive tuck are sometimes divers are rushing into the takeoff before they finish the jump. That creates what we call cutoff takeoff, and that will affect the height of the jump. And then you have to be in the tuck position as small as possible. We call that a compact tuck position. And from there, you want to make sure that your eyes on your toes through the come out action. Your hand need to be on the legs through the come out, and then you kick out with the tight straight legs. Watch your feet kick out before you press your body straight into a vertical line. In the air, divers forget to look at the toes through the come out and create a loose back before into the water. If we focus enough on the body position before you take off and a straight line on the start before you into the tuck, and make sure that your eyes and your toes through the kick out with your arms on your legs, stay tight with the whole body line, and you'll enjoy this dive so much and you'll see yourself into a beautiful dive. Thank you for watching the episode today.
Perfect.
I can say it again.
Yeah, let's do that one more time.
What's the line again?
Check out more of my tips on the Olympic channel.
Check out more about my tips in diving on the Olympic channel.
Perfect, and just cut. Oh, that's perfect, I love it.